Hey guys, this is B2's Thomas Curry, and there's a new impossible quiz, a special one for Christmas, and we are going to play it through. Okay, let's do it. Okay, on the first day of impossible Christmas, my true love gave to me. I'm about to do a tree. Hepatitis B. Is that soon, man? I'm gonna say Alan Partridge. Sounds funniest. Little medals. Okay, hepatitis.
Booyah.
Okay. Who draped spaghetti over Scrooge's chest? Oh, I think I can know this. Is it the ghost of Christmas pasta? Booyah! Okay, what is this? Well, it seems like the nativity scene, but there seems to be some sort of trick. Huh. This is gonna take a while. Why is that jelly baby? Hang on. Sweet baby Jesus. It's quite a dodgy bulb. That one. No, okay, oh, that one! What makes Rudolph's nose grow red? I'm gonna go with years of alcohol abuse. Yes! Okay, what do I do here? Do I make him eat the cane? Come on, Chris! Chris! Eat the candy cane! What are you doing? Nobody wants to eat the candy canes. This might take a while. Okay. Oh, do I have to line it up with his arms so he can eat it? Okay, I'm gonna pause the game here and come back when I figure this out. Okay, so it's been almost 6 minutes. I don't even know what I meant to do. I've been thinking if to line the candy cane up with his tongue so that you can be able to. Oh, okay. Who wrote the song Joy to the World? I'm saying carol, because it's a Christmas carol. A duck, okay. Hot jets. Damn it! Okay. So I was playing through the game again and it gave me a different picture. Okay, so that seems like a buffalo. Bauble. Yeah. Okay. And on another playthrough, I was looking around and I noticed a dent in one thing. I'll try to say that. So there's meant to be a light with a tiny dent in the socket. But I couldn't find it. And what you're meant to do in question 6 is you're meant to rub the candy cane against Chris's tongue so that he licks all the red off. See? Okay, this tail end. Turbo flapper. Steve, your headway. Done. Okay, so someone told me there was a skip hidden in this question, and it is a lot, it can be hidden in a few places. Oh! Why the hell did you make this game in Flash? It's all I know? No. For that authentic, slightly ropey, impossible quiz experience. Okay, Frank says, press G, I, B, L, E, T, S, giblets. Where I just found this in your presence. In your stocking. In a bear trap. Right? Okay. Okay, Christmas tree. Okay, what do I do? Oh! Bear! Now that there's a Christmas quiz, how will it be a Halloween special? This, I'm gonna say, this question is the Halloween special. How would you rate this quiz so far? Solid 6 out of 10. Nope. 13? Do I get the question number? Oh! There's a star. Oh! I think I got it. 5. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Oh, do I move all the holly out of the way? Do I really have to move all of it? Mistletoe. Oh! Okay, where do pirates hide their Christmas presents? Where do pirates hide their Christmas... In the bowels of the Kraken? Darn it. Okay, so I decided to see what was behind all the other pollen, and I found this arrow, which I think is a skip, yeah? But the mistletoe kept changing place. So I think the place is random. Okay. So, where do pirates hide their... I don't think it's in a massive chest, because that would be too obvious. And it's not under a palm tree. No, is it? Okay, wait. Oh!
Very clever! Because X marks the spot.
Prepare for takeoff. Okay, what do I do? Do I type something? What do I do? Let's try this again. Okay. Wait a sec. Oh, I think I've got it. Here we are. Okay. Oh, do you rearrange the letters to say? Satan! Okay. No. No. I'm going to say Yuletide because that's most associated with Christmas. No. No. Oh, hang on a sec. No L. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, L, J, 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 E, F, G, H,
Yeah, I'm gonna have to think about this for a while, because I am officially stumped. Maybe I use the Hercules to get rid of him. Oh! Oh! Because he left. Yay! How do you keep cool at a football match? Stand next to a fan! The answer will be revealed to the Christmas cracker. So it's the Christmas cracker. Okay, it's not the Christmas cracker. Okay, so I think I figured it out. See, the words are clickable. So if I click the word Christmas, yep, Christmas cracker. Someone who's played the first three impossible quizzes. Yeah. Okay, Oh, do I really need to commit this? Yeah. What is a turlock? A Turkish wizard, I'm guessing. Nope. Somewhere you can stuff a turkey. Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house. Not a creature stirring, not even a mouse. Oh, so is there a mouse somewhere? Oh! I think I got it! Yes! Choose your team! Spanner! Darn it. Okay, I think I've got it. Do you click all the, normal reindeer? Yep. It's the 25th. Time to open your presents if you've got any. Okay. Oh! I think I know it. The skips. Flies. The Christmas pudding. Good. The impossible Christmas. Whatever that thing is, my horse thing. A Game Boy. Oh! Now click that. So it's been 10 years. Can you still remember? Oh, I remember. Blue, red, blue, yellow. Well, guys, that was fun. But that was the impossible Christmas. I'll see you later. Bye.